Hey YouTube, it's Dan here from the Home of Random Productions 2.0 with a much more needed computer repair video. Lately I've been doing a lot of Minecraft fire alarm videos, but I felt like it's time to get back to the computer basics 101. In today's video, I got this Toshiba laptop. It's a Satellite A135-S2246. It housed Windows Vista at some point. I did install Windows 7 Starter on this a while back. That being said, it's due for some cleaning as well as an SSD upgrade, A400 Kingston 240, as well as, you know, a cleaning. And if I have RAM, which I believe is DDR2, I will upgrade that as well. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this cleaning time lapse. If you have any questions regarding this model or any other laptop that you want to upgrade or try to upgrade, feel free to hit me up in the comments section and I definitely will try to answer you as best as I can. Thank you and enjoy this time lapse. Oh.